think. How sweet. Thank you.
कैसा रहा आपका दिन?
Thank you.
कैसा रहा आपका दिन?
Firstly, I'd like to thank everybody for all your wishes. Personally, for singing so beautifully for me right now. Yeah. Thank you. For messaging me. So many of you have sent your messages. You all have WhatsApped and. I've not been able to reply to everybody as yet, but thank you so much. And through you, members of the media, I'd like to thank all my well-wishers for all your good wishes and blessings for my birthday. मैं अपने आपके दर्शकों को और मेरे शुभचिंतकों को यही कहना चाहूँगी कि मैं दिल से आप सभी को धन्यवाद देती हूँ आपके शुभकामनाओं के लिए, आशीर्वाद के लिए और इतना सारा प्यार के लिए. थैंक यू सो मच.
आज का दिन कैसा बिता ये आपने नहीं बताया. आज आप शाम में मिल रही हैं तो आज बहुत कुछ हो चुका होगा. आज
खास दिन
है. आराध्या की गिफ्ट मिल चुका होगा.
ऑफ कोर्स. वेल ऑब्वियसली आई हैव स्पेंट माय डे विद माय फैमिली विद माय लव्ड वंस विद माय डॉटर and my husband Abhishek is home after really long. Y'all have been meeting him every day, way more often than me, with all the publicity and promotion of his movie. So it's been nice. It's been a nice family day. And sorry, you're busy shooting a selfie. Okay. And last night all my friends and family were home and they brought in my birthday and it was a very long night and I haven't slept at all because early morning Aradhya wakes up and my schedule is on as every day and so obviously I thought it's more it would be more lovely to meet you all nicely, relaxedly in the evening. And also get the opportunity to thank everybody for all the wishes and love that's been pouring in all day. सुबह सुबह तो anticipation में आके मैं धन्यवाद देती हूँ. तो शाम को you know it's really for just the wonderful experience all day. Thank you so much. My God, thank you. आप लोग भी बहुत ही मतलब आप लोगों का प्यार सभी के शुभकामनाएं सभी का दिल से इतना सारा प्यार मेरे तरफ. आई मीन ऑब्वियसली आई एम इन अ वेरी हैप्पी स्पेस. इट्स आई एम ब्लिस्ड आउट. आई थिंक दैट रियली इज ऑल अबाउट इट. इट्स ऑल इन द आईज ऑफ द बिहोल्डर. सो यू ऑल आर बीइंग स्वीट टू मी, थैंक्स. बट am I feeling really good? Yes, I'm in a very very good space and I think with each passing day you just you find your calm in the hectic day. Like hali mein maine loves a director I won't name him was asking for a meeting where we're in talks. So I've been trying to schedule in time for a more detailed narration. So that's when I made up this word. I said the hecticity of every day. I said I don't know if this word exists or not, but I'm going to use it very very liberally. And that pretty much is what every day is like. But still within that I have I think with each passing day I'm getting better and better at finding my calm within all that, which I think reflects itself. इट्स ऐसे कोई डिफाइंड रूटीन नहीं है. आप लोगों से ज़रूर मिलती हूँ. घर वालों के साथ वक्त बिताना मेरे लिए, परिवार के साथ, मेरे करीबी दोस्तों के साथ, एक ही दिन है कि जो भी हो, जितने फ़ोन कॉल्स मैं ले पाऊँ, सभी से बात कर पाऊँ, सभी की शुभकामनाओं को रिसीव कर पाऊँ, ये मेरे लिए बहुत ही मायना रखता है. और हर साल आप लोग मुझसे यही सुनते हैं क्योंकि यही मेरी हकीकत है.
एंड
और आज रात पार्टी भी है।
डबल ये मिला क्या गिफ्ट?
जी या सो इट्स अ गुड डे। 2014 फर्स्ट नवंबर हैज बीन अ वंडरफुल डे एंड आई थिंक इट्स रियली स्वीट। इवन शाहरुख एंड गौरी डिसाइडेड टू हैव देयर सेलिब्रेशन पार्टी टुनाइट। It's got so many meanings. I mean, it's also tomorrow Shahrukh's birthday, and we all always joke with every passing year. I think it's like, you know, we have Mine's on the first, this is on the second. So I think when they have had their film together and to throw their success party tonight is all in all reason for celebration. Abhishek has received such appreciation. I can't thank you all enough for all the love and appreciation coming his way. As his wife, I'm obviously very, very pleased for him, and very, very happy. I'm not even going to credit that with an answer. I'm sorry. Sorry? No thoughts. I just live each day for what it is, and these are not factors that I necessarily dwell on. And this has been my answer for years to come. I think even when I was asked the same at 21, it was pretty much the same. I think I'm very, very thankful to God for such a blessed life. I mean, y'all have met me since what, 18, 19, from 19 till today, 41, to still be interacting with you all with this gusto, to be living a blessed life of family, work, friends, and growing experiences. That in itself speaks volumes, and I'm thankful to God.
Any wish that you have asked for this
year? I never do. I never go to temples and pray or ask for anything of God. And I've never been one to sit and work up wishes. I generously mean well for everybody, so those are the wishes I'd say I pray for everyone's happiness, but I've never been one to ask for anything. Yes, oh yes, that is wonderful to discover with each passing year, because I think last year we were here and I was saying it's all about the singing, and you know, so last year was all about the singing. That continues with more and more clarity. So that's really sweet, where she sings with full aplomb. But having said that, she was already recognizing, like we say, between October and November, there are so many birthdays. So she recognizes more and more. And yeah, she did know it's my birthday, and there were all the flowers coming in advance. So, and she also knows her birthday is coming. So, of course, yesterday at one point when there was this huge bouquet of flowers, but she responds more excitedly to the bigger bouquet of balloons that came. So she was like, and whose birthday? And whose birthday? I was like, you tell me. So for a second, she looked at the balloon. She said, balloons for me, but it's Mama's birthday. So it was like really adorable. She recognized it. It's really sweet. आज भी उसी में व्यस्त थी मैं। आई मीन ऑटोमेटिकली यू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग एंड प्लानिंग, बिकॉज लाइक आई जोक्ड, आई सेड लास्ट ईयर आई डिड द बिग बर्थडे पार्टी, बिफोर दैट फॉर द फर्स्ट बर्थडे पार्टी फॉर आराध्या वी केप्ट इट इंटिमेट। आई वाज वेरी क्लियर दैट इट्स जस्ट विद द फैमिली एंड विद द ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स, बिकॉज व्हेन अ बेबी टर्न्स वन, आई मीन इट्स आई थिंक वंडरफुल टू जस्ट रिकॉग्नाइज योर रिलेशनशिप्स एंड स्पेंड टाइम। लास्ट ईयर इट वॉज अ सेकेंड बर्थडे पार्टी एंड it was huge. I invited everybody that we know and all their kids, and I joked, I said that was like a first wedding with the world, and it was really, really big. This time I'm going to keep it a mix of both, not necessarily too ostentatious, but definitely very, very intimate and a lot of fun. So I'm certainly planning her birthday on a daily basis.
Aishwarya, could you tell us something about your film?
It's not far away, and I'm working all these days. सो डेफिनेटली प्लानिंग एवरी डे. यस yeah, this time I have something validly to talk about because, yes, the last 2 years you all have been meeting me and I've been saying, I've been discussing scripts. But, you know, and I'm sure everybody who's been a mother will recognize that we don't realize time flying by us because there's so much going on, so many milestones in the growth of your child. And I love investing my time and energy completely with Aradhya. So, time has flown. And I was constantly trying to, fix in and zero in on a go-ahead for starting work on film. And because I was also very busy with endorsements, you all meet me, so you all know. It's been taking up a lot of my time. But yes, Sanjay was saying December, Sanjay Gupta. But I've said Jan. I said, let's start in January. Let's roll because I'd rather use this time for planning and getting getting it all together. And then by January, we should roll. I'm very, very excited for Jazba. It's a very interesting team coming together. And that's going to be the first one that we're rolling with. And there are other directors also. I have okayed scripts on. I mean, it's not just in talks. Now it's an okay and a go ahead. But I did speak to them and I think it would be more, and I was wondering whether I should announce them today, but with due respect to the directors I'm going to be working with, I shall do it with them ahead. So I don't think we should just do it all today because I should do it with them. So today we'll talk about, Sanjay Gupta's is already out there announced, you all already know it in the media, but the other announcements I'll do it with the directors. But it's an exciting, busy year ahead and God give me the energy and it's going to be multitasking on another level. So
Aishwarya, abhi Satyamev Jayante ka pichla episode TV patients pe tha, suna aap bhi bahut prabhavit rahi hain, un patients ke liye aapne bhi bahut alag alag madhyam se aap iske liye baat karti rahi.
I'm sorry, I haven't got the episodes. I'm very supportive and appreciative of all the good work that is being done. But in terms of charity work going on, I mean, so many organizations have my support. Or in baaton ke bare mein maine hamesha kaha hai ki main baatein kam kaam zyada main manti hu. Aur aap log to pehchante hain jab hum kaam karte hain aur jab bhi ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस चाहते हैं कि हम पब्लिक प्लेटफॉर्म पर आकर खुद उन ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस के साथ कंधे से कंधे मिलाकर उन्हें और उनकी आवाज़ को और बढ़ावा दें, तब हम आके सामने से खड़े होते हैं. नहीं तो हमारा काम तो जारी है ही, लेकिन व्हेन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस बिलीव दैट येस इट्स टाइम टू गिव इट अ लार्जर वॉल्यूम विद द हेल्प ऑफ मेंबर्स ऑफ द मीडिया देन आपने तो सारी इंग्रेडिएंट्स बोल दिए, एवरीथिंग दैट मेक्स फॉर अ हिंदी फिल्म. सो गॉड विलिंग देयर इज अपॉर्चुनिटी, बट इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर अस टू स्टे आल्सो ट्रू टू नैरेटिव्स ऑफ द फिल्म्स वी आर डूइंग ड्यूरिंग द कोर्स ऑफ द ईयर. इन द मिक्स ऑफ द वर्क दैट आई एम डूइंग यू विल गेट टू सी ऑल द इंग्रेडिएंट्स ऑफ हिंदी सिनेमा एंड द काइंड ऑफ वर्क आई हैव डन. But it may not all be in one film, they'll all be in a couple of movies.
Aishwarya, there was something very special for you, film with Rohit Shetty or with Shah Rukh Khan. Is there something in the
pipeline? Like I said, I don't think it will be prudent for me to make any announcements without the team. It won't be prudent for me to make any announcements.
Aishwarya, Pranab Blakkar had announced a film with you and Susmita in the lead. Is it happening?
I thought it was me and Abhishek.
No, you and Susmita, Pranab.
Wasn't it called Happy Anniversary? Sorry. Are the questions are here now? So main kya karu? I have to look at the person who's talking to me. Like I said, the announcements that need to be made on our part, we are doing. A lot of films and scripts we have run through, but the ones that are okayed will be announced as a team together. So don't jump the gun.
Aishwarya,
I'm trying, but it's kind of fake. And I'm not fake. Oh my God. So I don't think there's a question there. Do you own a vineyard? जैसे कि मैंने कहा कि ये साल मेरे लिए एक और इट्स वेल आई हैव ऑलवेज वर्क्ड इन सिनेमा एंड आई रियली डोंट इवन फील द टाइम आउट आई हैव टेकन बिकॉज आई हैव बीन ऑलबियट इन एडवर्टाइजिंग आई हैव बीन इन स्टूडियोज आई हैव बीन फेसिंग कैमरास बट येस आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड टू बी टेलिंग अ स्टोरी ऑन सेल्यूलॉइड विद द डायरेक्टर. This year is going to be a lot of work for me, and for me personal and professional is always going to be intertwined, so it's going to be a lot of work for me personally and professionally. So definitely a very very busy year ahead, and I thank you all for just being so wonderful and really not having made me at any point in time feel that problem, you know, I've just not felt that there's ever been any time out or a break at all. So thank you all for all your love and support and enthusiasm, and I will work hard to give my best to whatever I take on, as I always have, and I hope it makes it entertains you all and keeps you all happy. The effort to be sincere and earnest as always.
What's the best birthday gift that I've got today? Because we heard that Abhishek has got something very special from you, for you.
Achha, has he been sitting and having little tete-a-tetes with you all? Well, you know, gifts and things are not something that we ever talk about. That has never defined our relationship either. So that's something you have heard every year, and that remains consistent in our relationship. But at the risk of sounding like I'm stuck on a groove, but I think every little aspect of Aradhya surprises is a pleasure for me, and I'm always going to be blissed out on that. I think every time you'll talk to me. Okay.
When can we have you in any social networking site, and the fans can probably directly talk to you? You know, probably like your own Twitter handle or something like that.
Suggestions taken, will be seriously considered. No, not in the least bit. No, no. I think that's something you don't even feel. You have just, I mean, so many years, you're just at home. I don't know great details on it, but it'd be wonderful if then the next step of that can be more interactive as well.
अली
Welcome, Kriti. Welcome to the Gillette family. It's great to have you here with us.
Thank you so much, Anuj, and thank you for the lovely words.
Kriti, tell me, we're discussing luck versus confidence. We're discussing,
yes.
And you've come up with a very, very simple and yet very important question.